Ancient legends of our people speak of a curse that was placed upon us. It is my belief that we are indeed cursed. Once you have felt remorse, the only desire you have is for forgiveness. For me, this is only now a dream. Yeah, and this, yeah, I had two full body vibes. Dark icon. Powerful craftsman. There are Cyclops in dark in the Dark Eye? Huh. Didn't know that.
Very weak.
I guess I never experienced them. Someone calling Sh. Oh, okay. It's possible.
Powerful this is.
Powerful this is. Yoda, I speak.
Should be an easy fight.
No, Devlin, we don't kill peasants. That's not something that we do. We are the heroes here, remember? I think that's the main problem. People will always want to feel superior or whatever when it comes to games. I mean, games. You play games for fun. This is so silly and it's ticking me off to no end. People always feel like, oh, I'm playing something that... I'm playing something that is so awesome and la la la, and people who don't play it are stupid. And I don't get it. I mean... If I enjoy something, I enjoy something. I don't need to reassure... I think they just need to reassure themselves, because they are like, I don't know, 35-year-old people who still play Pokemon, so they need to be like, yeah, only COD kiddies and la la la. Meh. People are strange. The remains of Corbo, who some claim was the most powerful vampire of all times. He's not much to look at now. However, his skeleton has been almost completely dismantled, either by design or the ravages of time, and a wooden stake is nestled entirely within the ribcage. That kind of hurts.
Very weak.
A ruby ring?
Very weak.
Okay. Necromancer's cloak of sword. Oh,
very good. Weak.
Regenerate hit points over time. That is bad.
Very
nice.
Weak.
Holy shit. Oh yes, and we also got him to bodybuilding master, so he has 542 hit points. In comparison, Devlin has like 155, 68, 218, 414. Yeah, he won't die so fast. So he gets also the regenerated points over time singing. What do we have here? This is plus 12. Okay, we don't need this also. Good, we got the one part of the quest.
Very weak.
For Corbu?
Very weak.
Okay, now I have to find out where the other one was. Huh. I just can't remember anymore. I thought it was in the desert. Hmm. Is there a second desert? No. Yeah. Okay, how's the inventory? Well, inventory looks still clean. So we will go now to Garret Gorge to do the Temple of Eep there. Because everyone loves the Temple of Eep. It's the best place on Earth. Let's go to Ravenshore. And fly over to the Temple of the Eep. Will be fun. One thing I also have to focus on now is to get him and Talimer meditation, so they have even more hit spell points. That will be fun. That will be lots of fun. Okay, with the mostly played was this game. No, I didn't do the Temple of Eep in. Garret Gorge, that... What? Ah, no, I have to do the Temple of Eep in the Balazar's Lair. Ah, the thing is, people oftentimes post stuff like 50% of gamers are women, yada yada yada. This is only from my experience. I haven't met 50% of World of Warcraft players, for example, that are women. If it's 10 or 20, it's a lot. I know some of my best friends are women who play regularly or play a lot of games, and not just Facebook games, and they are awesome players. But I don't buy this 50%. Really, I don't. I'm pretty sure they include Facebook games to this. Like I said, I know a lot of women who play a lot of video games, who are good at playing video games, and they are awesome. But I just don't buy this 50% thing at all. I should rebuff now. I don't even need to rebuff, this is an easy place. But I will defend everyone who... I will punch everyone, let's say it this way. Punch everyone in the face who says that women are worse than men at playing video games. I do realize they can't hide it in TeamSpeak, and I've been in many, many raid guilds where everyone was talking. Unless they used a voice changer. if it was 20%, that were a lot. Like I said. Perhaps I was in the wrong guild, that may be totally possible, but like I said, from my own experience, I don't see 50% of women playing video games. Because if 50% of the women who would, if the statistic were true, then a lot more game companies would cater to women. Which they don't. And they should know who's playing what. So I have to... Yeah. I have to get there without touching this. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Ah, wonderful. Wunderbar.
That one was weak.
God.
Step back.
Jump, jump, jump. Okay, I have to... I think I have to somehow... I have to do something here, just don't know what.
Step back.
The Naga place? I did that already. So yeah, the Naga place I already did. That open. This is a pretty strange dungeon here. I don't like this dungeon. It's like a riddle dungeon or something, but you need a person with very high perception, because otherwise you wouldn't see the traps, which makes the dungeon kind of ridiculous. New cheese, ball of Dunduck. Om nom 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 nom. Leather jerkin, Templar mace, your weakness, rock blast, remove fear. Nobody needs that. Spell failed.
Yes.
The big item is in the Naga place? Really? Wait, you were there when I did the Naga place and you said I missed something, but... Okay, let's go out. Let's... I hate this place.
Who built this place? Damn it!
This is like the best place on earth. I just love being here. Hi, Nianu! Ah, you mean here? Yes, okay, yes, 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 yes. Ja, blablabla. I did this. Oh, there's another area here, I guess. Okay, I totally forgot about that. Yes, of course, this is also kinda desert-like sand. I mean, if you want to discuss this first, I guess you may ask Nianu. She's a gamer, you can ask her, perhaps she can give some more insight if 50% of all people are gamers, or what she realized so far. Oh, apparently he left, okay.
Watch it.
Yeah, no problem, Nianu. You do your daily routine. Everybody loves female chest, yeah? It's the best thing ever. Also, this is the... Is this the thing? Ah, Crypt of Korbu. Haha, that makes kind of sense. That... This is... Oh, hi!
Wish I knew.
We have to get. Should buff up for these. They are a little bit stronger than the red men. What the fuck? Okay, so they have instant death spells? Okay, fine. Be like that. I will just fly up here. Be gone. Holy shit! I did cast it. The fruit are awesome. I hate them. This is fire. Better twice than never. So, they get turned into a flask. That's quite nice. Awesome. The Fruity Lords. Okay. Muhahaha, you're nothing against me. Die, Fruity Lords. You don't belong in this world.
No match for me.
Yes, you killed him, Devlin. You alone.
It's but a scratch.
Okay, what do we have here? Oh god, Nagas! Yay, Nagas! It'll be great. It'll be fun. Can't wait to fight more Nagas. Stop doing that!
Got it.
Put your shotgun down! Put that shotgun down! Put it down! Get to the chopper. A two-handed sword.
Got it.
Considering this is the crypt of one guy, there are quite a lot of people in there. Oh, a secret. It's a secret to everybody. Journal scrap. Yoink. My brethren, here in the crypt of Corbu, I found nothing but tragedy. Corbu has perished. Perhaps he no longer had the will to prey upon others to sustain himself. Guardian Nagas have infested the crypt, and reaching Corbu was indeed difficult. Instead of answers, I find myself confronted with only one more questions. Why would Corbu accept his own death? Instead of taking the life of another for sustenance, the greatest of our kind is nothing but a pile of bones and dust. I will bring these remains back to the elders. Perhaps they will find the answers that I cannot. Okay. This guy is quite obsessed with Corbu. This is quite strange. Swift Labyrinth Grapple. Okay. Who put this all here on the floor? Couldn't you afford a chest or something? A festival hat. Oh dear Corbu, I offer you this festival hat. I hope you may like it. Okay. The fuck?
No room.
Sarcophagus of Corbu. Quest item. Though painstakingly carved from a single slab of greystone, Corbu's sarcophagus is inexplicably much lighter in weight than it seems possible. Removal of the snug-fitting lid produces a powerful exhalation of myrrh and stale crypt air. So we just take his coffin with us. Okay, let's do that. That makes sense. Why can't she... There shouldn't be any... There. I got another message. One second, Twitter. That's the sea boy. Silly person. Did I say something wrong to Monster? I was just posting my own opinion. Yeah, no, what is your opinion? Do you believe this number that 50% of all gamers are women? Because I honestly don't. I just don't. From my own experience, it doesn't seem plausible. Unless they're all hiding somewhere in games that I don't know. Oh, right, she's just doing her chores. Oops. We can answer it later.
How may I serve you?
You don't believe that? Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, either they were all hiding somewhere, or I don't know. Nightshade amulets. Oh. You have us. I know that's not much, but you have us. That's something, or? Stop crying, please. Oh god. What did I say? Master shield. The funny thing is, you already did a quest to stop Corbu from actually appearing. So I don't know what's up with that, but it's experience for us. Oh. I hate this looking for NPCs. You didn't really... Oh, return of Corbu. You have brought us the sarcophagus of Corbu. And his sacred remains. We will attempt to reanimate Corbu and seek his wisdom in these troubled times. The vampires among you will be transformed into Nosferatu, and the others will be sought for skills we can teach them as a reward for the service.
Good.
Majority. It was a dragon, it was a wyvern. that's a huge difference. Okay, one level. I won't train for just one level, but I can go to the tavern and rest a little bit because my freaking spell ran out again. There we go.
Do come in. The chamber awaits.
Okay, I know that there's a dragon area here, which we will raid and plunder and steal stuff from. And be really, really, really mean to them. Well, we have this, we are called them Lindwurm in Germany, so they are smaller than dragons, they have a poisonous tail, unlike dragons, and, yeah, they look different. So, Bless, and Heroism, and Regeneration. And they can't breathe fire, as far as I know. I mean, they both can fly, so that's kinda the thing, but dragon hunting. Oh yes, I totally forgot something. Whoopsie daisy. Whoopsie daisy. The straw poll. So you guys can vote here if I should go with the necromancers or the clerics of the sun. You failed the challenge. What? The fuck? How? Why? How? How? Why? Doesn't make sense. So, let's hunt some... Who likes gay clerics if you can cook sentence? What are you guys shooting at me? Pew 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 pew. Will you, traitor? Why did I know that you will do this? What is this? The vampire crypt? I already did that. There is a dragon horde in this area. I'm pretty sure about that. I can't be that dense about this game. There's an obelisk. Ah, up to 200, depending on the color, okay. Interesting. Does my basic mate work or the improved one? Ah, there we go. Oh no, we could get hurt! Puniano! Oh, this is the boss right at the beginning, nice. Did I regenerate everyone? Yes.
I'm badly hurt!
How about you cast this at him? And you try to paralyze him. Fuck you, Drake! Fuck you! Go to hell and die! The improved one works, okay. Because it wasn't like that for... it wasn't like that for the... what's it called? Bodybuilding skill. Because you need a 50 in bodybuilding, and the improved one didn't work in that. But I just pumped them with... full of stat items, and then it worked. So we killed the dragon already, the main dragon already. Let's wipe out his horde and be happy. Perhaps we find another artifact in here. Paralyze OP, please nerf. Jesus. New tactic. Run in a huge circle all the time and shoot the dragons. So you don't get hurt and let regeneration kick in. Kill the young dragons in melee combat. Kill them all! Whoa, they actually hurt him quite well. Nice. Well, not so nice, but how did you guys manage that? Right, he has the negative fire damage, but some of them are using either water or air magic. So that is something.
I got it.
Push it up. Aspinators! Greetings! By the way, if you guys are interested in old RPGs, you should also follow Vespinator, because he... You try to do one of each letter, right? That is your challenge? So he also plays the old RPG games. give him a follow. Which one did you play so far? I heard about you when... I think... was it Tornis or Liesel talking about you? I think it was Tornis. He checked out your stuff. And then I was like, wait a second, Vespinator sounds familiar. Ah, it was this.